end and they're to break. Time running. Ball. Red ball's in play.
Yeah, I must admit, some of the comments in the chat room is saying about having Paul and Chris over on the IPA tour would be brilliant to see, you know what I mean? Another good strike from Simon. Balls seem to be clattering every cushion when he's hitting the break. And
yellow ball's in play.
Don't be gutted, mate, you'll have to get here earlier next time. We've had a long weekend of it, but it has been great fun. Good queuing from Simon, yeah mate. Seat in the house. It's probably the best in terms of company as well. You lads do make it a lot of fun. A computer room with probably about three seconds behind, that's all. That's absolutely, yeah, we mightn't be a bad idea, Bron. Opportunity if we wanted to French chat room, but I think it's nice that we all get on together in this room. Danny just trying to figure out a way he can get a cannon on that. Everybody's welcome, and as long as they welcome everybody. Paul, I don't mind if I don't want to discourage people, international visitors, from coming to the chat room. Just alien to our culture a little bit, mate.
Paul, two visits.
Yeah, that's it. Tomorrow night. When I was in Poe, the big one we used to look forward to was the rugby game, Six Nations. Cheers, Greg Tom. Oh. And looking like it's going to be 4-0.
Right.
Wait a minute. And that's exactly what he needed to do.
Second unit.
Well, well. Just hit that, over it that. Foul. can't really see. No, I don't really want to curse. Wouldn't be surprised if Danny can come back from this situation.
Right.
I wonder if those two yellows. Must be a plant. Danny looking. He can squeeze these either way, whichever way they're facing. They must have been dead straight, he hits it full in the face. That's absolutely perfect, that is, Danny. You don't have to do anything wrong here, just roll this in. Yellow into the left centre pocket. Screw the white back 3 inches, 4 inches. And the black comes lovely, this bottom left bag. Dan's played that perfectly, absolutely great. This is 7 or 8 inches. He's putting it there, it must be just off straight really, so goes through. That's absolutely perfect, that is. Now this always, when you're screwing these, they always seem to hit them thick, so just be conscious of that. Play it into the pocket, right in the heart of the bag, brilliantly cued. Now he's got two or three rolls in rollings. Who would be more than welcome to come and have a game of pool with us in the RPA Tour. Any French players, of course, are welcome. But it's just a shame that, you know, this tour that is perceived to be the most prestigious of all has to, unfortunately, we can't miss out. We miss out on the players like those guys, fantastic players. He's claimed a kick there, but I think he's played it into the cushion straight away. Murder here. Laugh out loud. Die laughing. That's like a Lancashire phrase, isn't it? Die laughing. And Dan Davey has proceeded to take these out with what appears to be consummate ease. And perfect, that is it. Unfortunately for Danny, I don't think he's missing these, even with my arms. And Dan is right, it was tricky. He left himself the perfect angle, but it was still a tricky pot in these, particularly in these bags. Although Simon is going to push this in and run off the cushion and come back past the black. And he'll just dink this in and probably take the black. If he feels like he's got enough angle, he might come across the table. He just dragged it with a bit of right hand side. And he'll take that black.